you're never right.
Yeah, I'm kind of going through something right now. I've been glowing pink and swelling up.
Oh, if you're having trouble with your physical form, I know just who you should see. Come on.
Hey, it's okay.
Yellow, what are you doing?
Oh, Steven, you startled me. I was just reversing one of my awful experiments. I can't always find every piece, but watch this.
What? Hey! Welcome back!
After all the damage I've done, it's only right to use my powers for a little reconstructive work on the gems I've hurt. Speaking of which, I've got to reconstruct the gems inside the cluster. Oh, and if any of your uncorrupted quartz friends want their horns reduced, just send them straight to me. I can permanently alter any physical form.
Oh, do me!
Hey,
She can make my arms really tough and big.
This is cool, but I...
And she can give me little teeny feetsies. Huh? Whoa! Ta-da!
Won't you just listen to me?
You have the floor, Steven.
My diamond powers have been causing scary changes in my body. I've been growing really large, and I don't know what to do.
Well, I can definitely help with that. Hold still.
No, I don't want to be small.
Oh, forgive the misunderstanding. There, you can be as large as you want.
I don't want to be large either. I just want to be me.
What has gotten into you? If anything's out of proportion, it's your temper. You can be big if you want to, or you can be small if you want to, but if you're going to be upset no matter what, then this problem isn't physical, it's emotional. Go see Blue. That's her department.
Blue! Your powers have been causing you dramatic mood swings. That seems awfully troubling, Steven.
You don't see...